Namaste, namaskar, namaskaram. Today is an important day in the history of nutrition security in India. Today, this evening on 30th November, we release the report. The report talks of apparently a simple thing, front of package labeling, FOPL. सुनने में तो बड़ा आसान चीज़ लगता है, लेकिन इसका अपने स्वास्थ्य के ऊपर बहुत खतरनाक फर्क पड़ता है. ऑल इंडिया इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ मेडिकल साइंसेज और यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ नॉर्थ कैरोलिना, अब दोनों ने मिलकर एक बहुत बड़ा स्टडी किया. हमारा जो स्टडी था वो रैंडम सैंपल्स थे. हमने करीब 10,000 फूड सैंपल्स का टेस्ट किया. उसमें से 68% मेड द स्टैंडर्ड सेट बाय द सीरो मॉडल. अर्लियर स्टडी वॉज कैरियड बाई न्यूट्रिशन अल्केमी and it was the samples were collected ad hoc basis and 96% of the samples were not meeting the WHO standards. So my appeal to all of you is that whenever you buy any food item, please make sure that the food labeling is properly there, and if not, you report to the authorities, report to the authorities, Food Safety Standards Authority of India. As a consumer, it's a right to know what is being sold by the people. So we must exercise this right for our own health and health of the family. Thank you very much.